Steyr A2 MF. Hey there, friends. Thanks for checking in. Today we're looking at the new Steyr L9-A2 MF. New from Steyr 2019. They debuted it at SHOT Show. A lot of people were excited about it. I ran to the Steyr booth to check it out. I heard that Steyr was coming up with a redesigned handgun, and I left extremely impressed. Now, these are not in the U.S. at this time. Steyr is expecting them to arrive and be distributed out any day now, but we'll see what happens when they get here. I think you'll be impressed. This is the first non-SHOT Show tabletop review that you've seen. Also, it's the first time you saw the new model live fired at the range. So this is the exclusive look at the new Steyr A2 MF model. Now, if you look, they redesigned the entire grip. I am a huge Steyr fan. I've owned the M9 for a while now, and when you grip this, the ergos feel amazing. You say, well, how could you improve upon that? But then when you do it side by side with the new model, you say, whoa, that is really nice. Check out the difference in grip texturing. The A2 MF models redesigned the entire grip, from interchangeable back straps and grip panels that are not offered with the A1 model. So here we have a couple other back straps. Okay, to custom fit your hand size. And if you look at this grip panel here, it bows out a little bit, right? On both sides. It really fills the hand. But if you have a smaller hand, here's a flat grip panel. You can throw that in there in place of this, and that will suit you just fine. It also has a magazine, 17-round magazine, with an orange follower now. So that's nice. You can see how many rounds you have left based on where the orange is with the sight holes. And the magazine does have sight holes on both sides. 17-round mag with the L series and a flared-out magwell, which is new with this model. So that's a nice touch there for those quick mag changes. Also has front serrations that the A1 models do not have, and a full 1913 rail, in which the older models have an accessory rail. The trigger, I measure the same, right between 5 1/4 and 5 1/2 pounds, and I have to tell you, I am happy that did not change, because I love the Steyr trigger. It is just so smooth and such a nice shooter, especially when live firing. They extended the beaver tail out a little bit, and if you notice, when I grip, the beaver tail extends past my hand. Now, when I grip the A1 models, my hand extends past the beaver tail, and that actually allows for more control, and I like that. It actually feels very much in control. When I live fired it, it was nice. It still has the triangular trapezoidal sights. All right, I find those advantageous. As I'm firing now, you can see that I shoot these Steyrs really well, and I attribute that to the mechanics of the gun, but I also like that sight picture. But I also understand that maybe not everybody does like that, so Steyrs worked hard to get aftermarket support for this model, and you will have more options available to you. The MF stands for modular frame, and if we look there, we can see that the serialized part is the internal chassis, the trigger component group, which can be removed and used in exchange kits that Steyr is going to have, with different frames, different colors, different sizes that will give the shooter a variety. If we look at the A1 model, we can see that the serial number is on the dust cover, another one on the slide, on the barrel, and all those are serialized. Here, the gun is that internal part, and Steyr is the first company to make modular firearms. It does have a loaded chamber indicator right there on the back of the slide, just above the back plate. That's new with this model. I want to demonstrate that now. We'll go ahead and throw a round in there. It's kind of nice the way it's located. It's right there. It sits flush, but when a round is loaded, that button pops up just a little bit. See that? So when holstered, you can just run your thumb across to double check to make sure that you have a round loaded. And that's a pretty nice feature. One would never know it's there because it sits flush with the firearm. Let's go ahead and disassemble it. It disassembles the exact same way. We're gonna go ahead and push this down, move this lever down, pull the trigger, and off comes the slide. There's the frame. They added this texturing right there on the frame that they don't have on the other one. Well, nice touch there. The captured recoil spring, guide rod, and with the L model, it's a 4.5-inch barrel. And there's your slide. Now, the A2 MF models will be available with the L, which is this, the M models with the 4-inch barrel, and the C models, which are a little bit shorter than that. But this is a nice set. It feels great. It really does. They did an amazing job with the ergonomics. And at the range, I just shot it so well. I'm just comfortable shooting Steyrs, and this one was, let's just call it, an enhanced experience at the range. I really did enjoy it, and I think this is going to do very well for Steyr. The MSRP is $675, and we'll see where that shows up at your gun stores, or what price will show up at your gun stores. I'm really not sure. We'll let the powers to be decide that, but I'll tell you this. Steyr did a nice job. They took an outstanding gun and made it better with the A2 MF models, and I think you guys are going to be impressed. If you like videos like this, please subscribe and share. I always appreciate the thumbs up button. Thanks for watching, and you guys be safe.